Hello, welcome again. We are solving GATE 2013 aerospace engineering paper question number 22 is, a gas turbine engine is mounted on an aircraft which can attain a maximum altitude of 11 km from sea level. The combustor volume is volume of the engine is decided based on condition at option A sea level, option B 8 km altitude, option C 5.5 km altitude, and option D 11 km altitude. So here because the engine is same, so mass flow rate will be same at sea level and at maximum altitude. But at maximum altitude the density is less as compared to sea level density. So if we create the mass flow rate, rho C into V dot C is equal to rho 11 kilometer into V dot 1 kilometer. So we get the volume, more volume at 11 kilometer altitude. So it means the volume will be decided based on 11 kilometer altitude. So answer is option B.